What's going on, you guys? This is your boy Killex, out West Killex in the flesh, not your ordinary YouTuber. And we here right now today. I'm about to surprise my mom with $1,000 and a tattoo, right? That I dedicated to her name, right? She doesn't really like tattoos. And I got a Betty Boo. She used to like Betty Boo, but she's in church now. So she doesn't like Betty Boo anymore. So I want to see her reaction. I'm gonna see if she's really gonna like this Betty Boo tattoo or not. My mom never really liked tattoos. She used to tell us, yo, when she died, then we get tattoos. I was the first one that got tattoos. I was a little belly back then. Anyways, got tattoos, and my other brothers got tattoos. We get. So I got one in her name. The reaction is gonna be funny. I'm gonna see right now.
What are you doing? You're on the phone?
You
gotta put it like this, like we do. I do YouTube all the time, so I gotta have a camera with me all the time, so don't mind the camera.
Camera de qué, pa qué?
Pa no tiene pa cámara. Nah, I wanted to show you something. Just to see your reaction. Look. Oh shit, you can see it.
Mama's reaction.
What do you think? It says your name, but she's just looking.
Mara, si es mi, no?
And you know what,
like
though? But still, it reminds me of you, so.
No, a mí me gustaba, pero yo te dije a ti que ay, Dios mío, yo no.
But it's in dedication to you.
Pero,
y ve cómo está mirando, ella está mirando arriba como que está preparando a regañar. Como tú siempre haces. So por eso ahora cuando yo estoy preparado a hacer algo estúpido, más que tengo que mirar ahí, mira.
Well, I
thought you might not like it like that anyway.
We knew that because, you know, we know that, like, you don't like tattoos.
So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to give her a second advice. So this...
Tengo un poquito... Da miedo. Da miedo.
Yo hubiera querido que él no tuviera nada. Tiene tu piel y tu cuerpo bonito.
Bello. Handsome.
Y te está llenando de tatuajes.
Es arte.
Ay, no, esto no me gusta.
Okay, ya lo tiene, no puedo decir.
Es arte.
No, esa es arte. Yo tenía antes yo creo que era una sortija de ojo, pero
Alba,
se me perdió.
No, tattoo.
De la muñeca esa.
Oh, la manita se va. Ah.
Sí, pero yo también escuchaba la historia, no es lo que dice.
Anyways, okay. I'm gonna get back to gift number two, or surprise number two.
She wasn't a fan of surprise number
Not
one.
Not a big fan of surprise number one.
It's okay. Pero ya lo anticipamos todo. Se sabe.
Se anticipó. Pero de tatuaje no me gusta.
Yeah. We knew. Sabíamos que no iba a haber un...
I'm covering surprise number two. $1,000.
You can
because, so you can do whatever you want.
You can shop, you can pay bills, you can do whatever you want. What do you need?
si te falta algo de decir, para lo que
pero
dame esa sorpresa de tu estar. Okay.
It's yours.
Muchas
gracias. Okay. All right. I love you. Enjoy. I hope you can.
You can do.
Yes,
las preocupaciones.
Pero, siempre oro por ti. La iglesia me pregunta por ti, que te tienen orando a ti, a la hija, a la nene.
Ay, yo. So, that was it. We gave her the money and the stuff, and she's seeing the tattoo, and she was we got mixed mixed emotions, mixed feelings. We got, you know what, man? I already knew she wasn't gonna like the tattoo. But she liked it, but she didn't like it. That's the crazy part. But you know, we got the spiel about the tat. Try to make up for it. We got the spiel about that. Yo, it's Mom Dukes. At the end of the day, man, it's Mom Dukes. It is what it is. I just try to make her happy. At the end of the day, if we're not doing it for the family, what are we doing it for? Anyways, had to show Mom some love, you know, in dedication of her. Showed her the tattoo. Boom. Gave her some spending money, man. Hopefully she go on a shopping spree and do whatever she wanna do. What she gotta do. But either way, it felt good just to be able to do that, man. Motivation for y'all, hopefully, man. Until next time, it's your boy KLX out west. That's the ordinary YouTube.